Today we are a marginalized minority group, one of the smallest ethnic group in Namibia, and it's because of the genocide.
I bow down in the greatest sadness. I cannot undo the terrible wrongs our ancestors caused. But I beg you, from the bottom of my heart, to accept my apologies.